Again, this is just too good of a moment to skip. Look at them. And if you don't attack them, they don't do shit. Look at this. Runark. However, I'm not down. Not down with your creepy cult. Why are we fighting here? Because I can get the... I can get the exact amount, and they're all gonna go from the same direction. Instead of being ambushy. What I also need to do is find a seller. I love that idea. I just killed her friend and like that. You killed her friend, that's so funny. No, not funny, dude. Cause you're next. I'm coming for you. Ooh. Okay, we're good. I really freaking miss South Park. Ooh. Nice. Holy proof. Let me drink. Yummy-licious. We have Ultra Paradise Monster to drink. Ooh. What is that? Oh. God, I know that Gutskin is here. Gutskin is not the hardest thing, but hey. I'm just trying to check out if there's possibly... Oh. Yeah. Look at a nice weapon. We already got the armor. Oh, by the way, with the amount of arcane we have, they're going to be having to... Oh. Nice. One. Okay, one. They're praying, and they're praying to whom? To this place, right? And what do you find in this place? A Gutskin noble. You can also find out Millicent. I don't know. I don't exactly know why Millicent is here, but hey. Pardon. Exalted Flesh. Sorry, I'm so sorry, guys. The Ultra Flesh is probably for, it's an item you can already eat, no need to prepare it. I wonder what is the lowest, oh, never mind. I would say, I wonder what is the lowest level somebody beat the game as. But it's probably... It's probably level 1, dude. Probably somebody crazy that did a challenge. I always forget that I have this. Ooh. Yeah, they're creepy as fuck, dude. Chill. Gold fireflies. Golden rune. Ugh. Nice. What is this? What is this, ladies and gentlemen? A God's key.